Hi everybody, welcome back to the channel and welcome to the number one hardest glitch on Infinite Warfare after patch 1.22. If you are new to the channel, subscribe and don't forget to hit the notification bell, because the next video after this I'm going to show you all the working glitches after patch 1.22. But today, pre-synth, the hardest glitch. Before I'm going to show you the number one hardest glitch, I'm gonna show you the other working glitches. We have an after patch for this one because they put up a invisible wall here, as you can see, but you can still get there. I found a way to still get on the wooden posts down by the water. But now I'm gonna show you first a new wall breach found by Hermes Gamer. All the time, no one has ever been in this room before on precinct. Hermes managed to find a new wall breach in precinct. Still after so many times, he found a new wall breach, so that's quite cool, I would say. You're gonna jump up in the window, you're gonna look down on the side of the wall, and then you're gonna spam your FTL until you hit this room. This is quite an epic glitch, I would say, because you can get quite some kills in hardcore, I could imagine. No one would really think of it where you're gonna shoot off. It's quite epic, and once you've done that, you're just gonna spam out of it again and you go on with the match. Now, what to go to these wooden posts, you can do this on three ways. They've put up a big invisible wall, but you can get around it or jump over it. So you can stand on these posts first, then spam your FTL up, quickly lay down, and you are on the post. The second way you can do this is just gonna do a power slide over the grass, get far enough around the invisible wall, and then spam your FTL down to these posts. Then there is a third way, and I would recommend this third way because this way is the easiest way to do it. What you're gonna do is you're gonna do a wall run on the left here, then look up and spam your FTL directly over the invisible wall and lay down. So, I found this after patch for you. Whenever you want to do it, that's the way to do it. This, I'm gonna mention this in between because this one is fully patched, so don't start trying it again. I have checked it and it is fully patched. Now we're getting to the after patch on this side of the map. This one they haven't changed at all. Yeah, the invisible ball is still there, and there was an after patch for this one already, but I'll have to mention too, this is not the number one hardest glitch. We found a new one. Yeah, no, 0.5 seconds. You can do this with a half second left if you do it right. And to get in here, you can also do that with one FTL. I'm just gonna show you that so you are aware you can still get within the big room with one FTL. I only used one FTL so far. From here on, I'm just gonna jump forward. And then, if you are in this room, you can actually do a wall run from this spot on. So you're just gonna wall run and then boost up to your left, and you go to this platform, and you are inside a glitch with one FTL. I don't think a lot of people knew this, but knew this way. Therefore, you need a second FTL, so you have to wait inside that room or just make a few kills. It's also possible. It's not a bad way, but you need two FTLs for it. Then you can do this wall run you just saw and get into this room where you have God mode if you're gonna lay down. Now, the number one hardest glitch. The founders of this number one glitch are me, myself, Matrix, and Hermes Gamer. We found a way around this building. You can also get on the wall run, but this way is really, really hard. I'm gonna tell you that. This is the hardest glitch series as well, so that's I'm gonna put this one on the number one position. Try it out for yourself. It's really hard to do. You have to do the whole run to it perfect, the jump perfect. Everything has to be perfect to do this, but it's really fun if you look at it as a challenge. Of course, I'm gonna explain you guys this, how to do it, as good as I can, because this is a real hard glitch to do, but a real fun glitch. You're gonna jump and then you're gonna spam your FTL with a power jump. I'm gonna show this jump a few more times so I can explain it in detail. What you want to do as you start running towards the fence, you're gonna jump over it without touching it, then spam, do a power jump to the corner of the building where my arrow is aiming. Once you hit the roof, you want to do a little jump in the motion of the arrow to jump over the second ledge like this. And then if you are able to get out of the time barrier and into the safe zone, you are able to do the wall run again. This is really hard to do. I have practiced this a lot of times to get it down. You have to do everything perfect. I'm going to show you the guys this jump one more time in slow motion. But before that, I also have to recommend you to put on a sniper or a ex-headman, which have a really high mobility of 86, and the perk momentum, which helps you out really well with this glitch to jump and sprint faster. Now, if you get towards running the fence, you really don't want to hit it. To keep all your movement speed, jump over the first ledge, do a little jump over the second ledge, and if you do that all right, then you will hit this wall run, and then you can wall run again. And jump underneath the wall, and then you are inside the glitch again. Now guys, this is the number one hardest glitch working after patch 1.22 on Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. I hope you guys all enjoyed the three hardest glitches series. And also, I want to mention one more time again, if you are new, subscribe and hit the notification bell, so you will be notified when I upload my next video, where I'm gonna show you all 119 working glitches after patch 1.22. So enjoy the rest of the video, have a nice day, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. See ya!
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. Through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays.